Wait.
Fine, have it your way.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
You're an engram in a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we gonna hit this place, Klaus?
Why the hell not?
Club's closed. Don't you have somewhere to be?
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it?
Good shit, if I say so myself.
Hey, look.
Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's V. And what? No, pleased to meet you?
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz? Call me.
Kaku Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dawson. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours.
Huh?
Until then.
So, you broke it. Bye. Go on. I said goodbye.
Hasn't rained in a while.
The way I see it, only thing waiting for you here is getting off or getting off. Place your bets.
What if I miss this time? Enlighten me.
Braindance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
Arasaka and the tiger claws are in bed together. Go figure.
Every corp plays dirty. Except the streets are more than that. They're filth. So the corpse leave it to the gang. Suits collars and gets swept. Surprised?
No, I mean, if Evelyn wanted to disappear, especially from Arasaka, she could have done better.
Welcome to Clouds, where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack into the terminal?
Looking for Evelyn Parker. She work here?
Give me a moment. Evelyn's not available at this time.
Need to see her. It's important.
The algorithm knows best. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill you. Our dolls can change their hair and eye color in real time to look just as you wish.
I'm not a customer.
Well, all the more reason to be excited. There's a first time for everyone at Clouds. It's no reason to dawdle. All you need to do is jack in. We'll create your personal profile and you'll be good to go.
I'm sorry, did she finally say anything useful? Fuck the menu, let's ditch this waitress and take our special order to the chef, point blank.
Meaning?
Meaning you go in as a customer, keep a low profile. They want to keep their cards close, fine. We'll play our own game.
All right, let's do this.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable. If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately. Now for your safe word.
Samurai.
And saved. Now, bear with me a moment. Scanning your personal profile. You should see compatible dolls in just a second. Two matches. Interesting.
Is that normal, or...?
Who can say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with... unique tastes. Our system can handle it. So who will it be? Angel? Or Sky?
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment. And you'll venture into the clouds.
There you go.
And the payments come through.
The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first.
Sky awaits you in booth 9. Disconnect, please.
Is that it?
We have a strict no-weapons policy here at Clouds. Please deposit any and all hazardous items with me.
Only two willing to spread their legs for you.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
Go eat a dick, Johnny.
Guess that makes you a real deviant.
I'm Sky, and you must be... Vincent?
V. Just V. Only people who know me real well can use my real name.
Okay, then. V.
Welp, looks like this'll be interesting.
So, V. You're dying.
How'd you know I'm dying?
Deep inside, you fear this, cower before it.
So what if I do? Why do you care?
Of all the voices in your head, the loudest is that calling for help. Look around. All of this is your doing.
Looking for someone named Evelyn Parker. Used to work here. Know her? Know where she is?
You need answers. That's clear. Just not the ones you think you need.
I asked you a simple question.
Evelyn Parker. Not the most important thing you're looking for, is she? I can smell your fear. You're afraid of something else.
I was told this place would fulfill my deepest desires. Not what I was expecting, this.
When true desires go unfulfilled, they turn into needs. We are here to reach for them and beyond. We are here to understand.
So what is it I need so badly?
To come to terms with the fact that you died. Now move on already.
Come to terms? Sure. Let me just curl up here on the floor and wait for whatever. Give up. That's what you're saying.
You're scared because you've given up on your dreams. What happened to becoming the best in all of Night City?
Still want to be the best. Never gave up on that goal. Chances of getting there are starting to look pretty slim, though. I just want the world to know that I was here. That I mattered.
Instead of a dream, you're living a nightmare. You're afraid of being erased, as if you never existed. Or is it just the fear of becoming someone else? Different?
The people I've lost live on in my thoughts. And that's what I'll be. A memory. Or just an annoying little voice in someone else's head.
You don't see death as destruction, the end, but as a change. That thought alone could save your life.
I'm afraid of becoming someone else, forgetting who I am.
You're already becoming someone else, every second of every day.
Still, I feel a connection between who I was and who I'm turning into.
What you really fear is becoming someone you don't recognize in the least.
So what now?
Now, you find out what it is you need to do.
Which is, you're gonna tell me? How do I keep up with everything that's changing?
You have been keeping up. You've made an impact. Not a single thing in this world isn't in the process of becoming something else. Likewise, you never look back. If you gotta kill, kill. If you gotta burn it,
thanks, for all this. Jeez, don't even feel like getting up.
Few do. But everything has its end.
Samurai.
What's going on? Goddamn thing threw me out.
Need to talk to you.
Talk? You pulled the emergency brake, ripped me out just to talk? What happened? I do something wrong?
Evelyn Parker, what do you know about her?
Not much. Everyone's got their own booths, their own problems, their own little bubbles. It's a fragile ecosystem. People like you barge in, violate it, try to rearrange. No.
You gotta help me. Please. I'm no threat, but she could be in trouble. Just wanna talk to her, find out if she's okay.
In case you haven't noticed, doll work's not the most secure job in the world. One day you're in, the next you're out, and maybe gone.
Anything out of the ordinary happen here lately?
Fine. Heard a customer did a number on her. But that's all I know. Shit like that happens around here way more often than anybody care to admit. You ought to ask Tom. Two of them were inseparable, gossiping for hours on end.
Who's Tom?
A doll, like the rest of us. What do you think, an XBD star?
Where'll I find him?
VIP area, booth 2, I think.
Thanks. See? You turn out to be useful after all.
Not authorized to access the VIP area.
Let's get this party started! Ha ha ha!
What do you want? Don't shoot me! Don't hurt me!
Relax, you're not in trouble. Just want to talk for a little. Where's Evelyn? Need to talk to her urgently. It's important.
Are you mad at her or something?
No. Know where she is or not.
You come out alone.
She's not here. Tried calling her more than once, no answer. Heard she was chipping a new faceplate in a clinic in Osaka. No, Oslo. That was it.
Osaka or Oslo? Which is it?
Let's play!
Oslo. Yeah, definitely Oslo.
Evelyn tell you personally she was going away?
No, just didn't show up for work. Wasn't picking up either, so I asked Woodman what was up. Told me she left, like I said.
Woodman, who is he?
Mr. Forrest, but we all call him Woodman. Never really known why.
Okay, Mr. Forrest then. Who is he?
He's kind of like our caretaker. Finds new talent, deals with ugly situations.
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this shit show? Man can only dream. The skull sponges in these dolls. Ugh, that's what they should be replacing.
What's going on? Is someone in here?
Real action!
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this? The skull sponges in these dolls. Ugh, that's...
What was that?
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this?
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this shit show? Man can only dream. The skull sponges in these dolls. Ugh, that's what they should be replacing.
skin on you, I'm gonna pump this over there.
Thank you.
looks familiar.
What's that?
Evelyn's jacket. It's crumpled like a tissue. It must have been here a while.
What do you want?
Chill. Keep calm. I'm looking for a girl.
Okay, Cap. Interesting word choice for someone who plowed through massacring all along the way.
Things got out of hand, I'll admit. But cooperate, and no one else will get hurt.
I don't negotiate with terrorists.
Could have had more than one.
All the shit. What's in it, though? Must have left in a hurry.
I... dying?
Their purse.
Could have had more than one.
All the shit's in it, though. Must have left in a hurry.
Chill. Keep calm. I'm looking for a girl.
Okay, Cap. Interesting word choice for someone who plowed through, massacring all along the way.
Things got out of hand, I'll admit. But cooperate, and no one else will get hurt.
I don't negotiate with terrorists.
Why don't you just scan the truth from his gray, lifeless eyes? Or scour his comp?
That just might work.
Sold her off to a ripper.
Ship was busted. Could have sent her to get it patched up.
A ripper named Fingers in a back alley for hookers. Sounds like a Joy Toy's wet dream.
Required to return your weapons. Hey, I don't know anything. I just work here. Hey, I don't know anything. to return your weapons.
Killing is fun!
Good, good, let me go, right? Don't hurt me.
Oh, hold on. Nice work back there. Ever thought of applying for the diplomatic corps?